What's up, everybody? OCD Farman here today, and welcome back to Umbreon Valley for episode 3 of our solo series. And we got some 1-3 editions, I guess, multi-fruit buy-in station. Yeah, we got rid of the other one. So yeah, we got one here, and one at the main farm, and then one at the animal farm. So, 3 of them. But yeah, that's everything to show you. So we are going to get going on what we got to do today, and what we got to do today is clear out some more trees here in this area. So yeah, we're going to get going on some forestry, so I'm going to get going on the fast forwarding. So, enjoy yourselves.
Thank you.
that's pretty much gonna do it for today. We're just gonna sell this last load here, and yeah. So next time here, we'll just continue on with the forestry. We'll probably be doing this for a while. So yeah. So this is just the forestry map for now. But yeah, tune in next episode though, where we will be at a newish map for a fresh map tour ski. We'll also be doing episodes 1 to 3, and it will also be a starting from scratch series. So yeah, not bad though. We made 282,000. But yeah, after the new map, map tour, and all the episodes 1 to 3, we'll be back at Big Flats, Texas, for episode 1 or 4. Sorry, no. Silly goose. But yeah, we'll just drive this all back to the shop and get it ready. I think we only have two containers left, so I think we need to buy some next time. So we'll probably use the rest up, and then we'll buy some, restock it. So that's gonna do it for today though. So till next time, OCD Farming signing out. Peace.